We gotta deal with these bodies before we...
Ladies must trust you if he's letting you pass this way.
Little Molotovs.
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right? We need more weapons. Don't you know? We can't stay here.
Alright, I really don't like the sledgehammer.
Forever. The boys are already starting to lose their shit. When they do, no one's getting out of here. We need more weapons, don't you know?
If Tyrus can't keep everything for himself.
Thank you, true brothers. I owe ya.
Hurry the hell up.
We can't stay. Forever. There's one other place where you might find some. The guards have some rooms near cell block B. It's pretty well protected, okay? You know, in case of a fucking riot. You should find some weapons there. All kinds of shit. Only getting there could be a problem. They've crammed a shitload of prisoners and B-bratters. So there's a fucking army of those things in there. Tell you what, you do this for me, and we'll let you through to block C.
Copacetti.
Find the guards' arsenal. Bring the weapons and ammo back, and I'll let you through to block C. Now get going, but watch your back. When this came down, some fuckwit opened all the cells. I'm thinking the ladies should stay here with us, for their own protection.
Kase Oona, I think we'd better wait here. Let us know when it's safe.
Bob is resisting.
I need to get up a floor. Do I do that?
It's
insane. Oh, here we go.
Down there in the basement right now.
It's insane down there in the basement right now.
You wanna buy something?
Good, finally. I'll just make sure he gets this. You just prevented a major catastrophe, mate.
I'll be here if you need me. Something decent. I'm the guy to deal with.
Tyrus is going down soon.
All right, what the hell is this? All right, looks like it's down.
It's insane down there in the basement right now. Not just a walking dead, but someone on it.
Oh, that was crap. I was out of range.
the source. I've been watching you for some time, but I couldn't contact you. Listen carefully. I know what you're planning to do. Don't. You can't give those prisoners weapons. Titus is a murderer and a terrorist. I locked the bloody bastard up myself, you understand? This is a prison for international terrorists. Governments send them here from all over the world. You heard of extraordinary rendition, right? But where do you think they end up? That's why there's a minefield out there. If Titus and his men end up with weapons, there'll be no stopping them. Listen, leave the prisoners. There's no time. Don't worry about your friends. I'll take care of them. You need to get back to Block C as fast as you can. The only way is through the sewers. Move!
Wow, it's like pitch black. Like cruising along today.
Oh, what the fuck?
Quiet. And then everything went crazy. A mob of prisoners attacked Titus and his men, and then the undead came, attracted by the screams. Moen spirited us away and traded his boat to Alvaro so that he would tell us how to find you. He was helping us into a ventilation shaft when the dead got their hands on him, and he sacrificed himself so that we could get away. There were too many. There was nothing we could do. They tore into him like hungry animals, and all we could do was watch. If not for Moen, we would not be here.
Well, sucks for him.
Yeah, you made it. Quick, get into the elevator.
The elevator's here.
Okay, now, take a second to catch your breath.
Hey, get up. Wake up. This ain't no time to be taking a damn nap.
What happened?
The fucker gassed us.
I heard you talking to White. I'm the one who helped you open the locks. We gotta get the hell out of here, like, now.
And how do we do that? Since Colonel, trust me, just fucked us.
You had something he wanted. He came in here and took it right off you like he knew just where to find it.
The vaccine.
What the hell? Well, that's just great. Told you we couldn't trust him.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White. And if that asshole reaches it before we do, he's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation. The whole goddamn island. We gotta catch him while we still have a chance.
What chance is that?
White's headed to the hospital. He's picking up his wife to take her to the chopper. Being she's out of her goddamn mind, that'll take some time. He's going through the left wing. Not so many infected, but that's the long way.
So what's the short way?
Take the elevator to the top, which takes you straight to the other wing of the hospital. It's riskier, but we can reach the roof faster. Only the badasses should take the elevator. Me and the rest will take the safer way and meet you at the top. Shake a leg for fuck's sake. Head toward the hospital wing. We'll take the low road. Go!
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Be careful.
Let's go! What are you waiting for? Go!
Where'd it go? Alright, about half an hour. We'll split the part here. Hopefully the next one's the last.